Public Service Announcement, Francisella Outbreak.
Tularemia? That is serious! Tularemia is a species of Francisella that affects both humans and animals. But wait, isn't that also known as rabbit fever?
You bet! It spreads from animals to people.
Its symptoms include fever, chills, headaches, skin ulcers, swollen lymph glands, inflamed eyes, mouth sores, sore throat, diarrhea, pneumonia, dry cough, joint pain, muscle aches, and progressive weakness.
That's some scary stuff, but there is a way to treat it. Certain antibiotics, such as the tetracycline class and the chloroquine class, can work. Also, cetirizine and gentamicin are also effective. But you should definitely come to your doctor before taking any of these, just to be safe.
But, does this always work?
Unfortunately, no. The mortality rate without treatment is 30-50%, and 2% with treatment.
But that's not all. There's also been an outbreak of filomeragia.
That's also from Francisella. But is it like tularemia? No. They're completely different strains. However, they have similar genetic structure, cause pulmonary infection, and mycobacterial disease, and are both gram-negative bacteria.
And yeah, they generally affect people with chronic granulomatous disease and victims of neodrive.
Are the symptoms of something like pneumonia, dry cough, swelling, skin ulcers, that system? Oh, you're wrong!
How many people actually survived this?
Like, none.
What's the treatment?
None.
Gentamicin and symptoms are swelling. Skin ulcers, sepsis, and fever, swelling. Oh, y'all, what's wrong?
Wait.
Hey, y'all, what's wrong?
That's weird. They're believing in 7.8. How many have actually survived this?
Like none.
Oh no! You forgot to say your line!
Now you lose the phone!
Casting crew, April Vlad,
Chaitanya Tandapu,
Jordana Tuss,
Myra Jamont.